while a church, I thank God, seed for development and seeds for development. Charlotte. Charlotte.
Pechulo Florence. Careful that and Pechulo Omar Innocent.
I thank Charlotte for sponsoring Florence and also thank Darren for sponsoring Omar.
I like Charlotte, Florence and Lakea.
I tell Charlotte that Florence is my niece.
And very good, my good dear. Ero don kikwan magikwan ka chile kero mar gmar biro don ka chile kero mar don chaweng.
Because Charlotte, Florence normally stays at grandmother's, but because they go to the same school, so she's always here spending time with Omar.
Ma kiti biro kio mchini mbere da foyme.
And they've been staying here happily together. I thank that very much.
So, a foyle chuje bene lote anre Omar magiti chulu kini.
I also thank God that these two children. I can see a big change in their lives. They are very clean, they are very respectful. And you can see that the children that they are playing with now, you can see the difference in between the way they live and conduct themselves.
Florence kero mar kumbeti kine donge fonyo lutene gichoj bene ngom mabaya dada.
Florence and Omar, as you can see, they like to teach and show off their skills, teach the other, these children here, by writing on the grounds.
Afoye matek begini ane malachij me kelutene reyan.
I thank you very much for what God has offered these children and this opportunity.
Afoye belu chul gini matek dada lachij me ormedi gikar me.
I also thank the sponsors of the two children that they will be blessed. Thank you very much.